Supper, he took the cup.
When he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink of it, all of you. This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it for the remembrance of me." Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. You may be seated. As you come for communion this morning, you'll be coming by way of the side aisles and returning by the center. The first person that you come to will have a wafer for you. They're gluten-free wafers on the baptismal font. You'll dip the wafer either in the first cup that you come to, that's wine, or the cup in the center, that's grape juice. Everything is ready. Your Lord bids you come.
Thank you.
Please stand. The body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace. Amen.
Bringing heaven to earth in this holy meal. Fill us with your spirit as we go from here, that we may wipe away tears, tend to those in mourning and pain, seek the healing of the nations, and bring to earth the presence of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
Almighty God, who raised our Lord Jesus from the dead, lift you up and restore you to wholeness.
Amen.
Jesus Christ, the Word of life, bless you and send you to be his witnesses.
Amen.
God, the Holy Spirit, the Lord and giver of life, refresh you in resurrection life this day and always.
Amen.
Christ is risen. Alleluia.
He is risen indeed. Alleluia.
You may be seated. Let's thank our bell choir for this morning. Just a couple of announcements I'd like to highlight, and there are more full write-ups of those announcements later in the bulletin. First, there is a concert this afternoon at 3 o'clock over at the Central School Museum. You can find all the details about that further back in the bulletin. Mary Reckon is a key piece of that concert. And then secondly, there's 2 weeks from today, between services, at the usual time of the education hour, we will have our semi-annual congregational meeting, where a lot of the typical reports, but then also an update on the call committee and what's going on with the call process and some other key pieces of business like that. 2 weeks from today, downstairs between services. Our closing hymn this morning is from the Red Book, number 376. Please stand. Go in peace. Share the good news. Alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia.